Ned, you're a scumbag. And Jane, you're a goddamn liar.
What the fuck are you doing in here?
What the F are you doing in here? I warned you about being in other people's cabins. You were supposed to go home.
Well, you convinced me to stay and finish the story.
Is it still the cover?
I don't fucking know.
Don't you dare put on that uniform.
It's all I have with me.
I told you I have a bit of a thing for her. Not this one, I said.
You said not this one, Klaus.
So you heard me.
You're too old for me, Steve.
Well, you're pregnant.
I have a word with you privately.
Yes. Follow me.
Are you two fighting?
I'll deal with you later.
Look, Steve, I know we both like her, and you're angry and embarrassed, but leave her out of it.
You think that's what this is about? Shit, Ned, what has that bull dyke been telling you?
All right, I'm gonna warn you now. Be a gentleman.
What are you doing here? I thought all you interns ran out on me.
I want to help you find that shark.
God damn it. Thank you, intern. You're getting an A.
His name's Nico.
Who?
Hello, Vikram.
Give me that camera. I'm gonna smash it over your head. Cut! I misread you, man. I'm gonna have to rethink some shit.
You don't know me. You never wanted to know me. I'm just a character in your film.
It's a documentary. It's all really happening.
Well, damn you for that.
Go to bed, you sons of bitches. That pregnant slut's been playing us like a cheap fiddle.
That's it. I'm gonna fight you, Steve.
You never say, I'm gonna fight you, Steve. You just smile and act natural, and then you sucker punch it.
You fight your way and I'll fight mine.
Listen, Ned, don't you try to... I think your team Zisu ring might have caught me on the lip. You call yourself my son, but I just don't see it. It's nothing personal. What do you want?
Nothing.
That's so arrogant. That's... screw off.
I can't believe I asked if I could call you Dad. Of course you said no.
I let you call me Stevesy. It sounds better.
It doesn't mean the same thing. A week before she killed herself, my mother told me that you'd known about me since the day I was born. Is that a fact?
That's a fact.
I ought to have stayed in Kentucky where I belong.
Quiet! Somebody pay for this water taxi!